Dozens of homes and businesses have been declared uninhabitable across the Napa Valley after Sunday's 6.0 earthquake. The region's world-famous wine industry is assessing damage now. The tremors cracked barrels and shattered bottles, thousands of gallons of wine just lost. The quake was the largest to shake the San Francisco Bay Area since 1989.